Carrie here with all our lovely freshmen after our 6-0 win against Clark. So, Jackie, can you just tell me what it feels like to be getting that second conference win under your belt?
Oh, it feels great. It feels great to go out on the field, score more for our team, you know, good stuff.
And then, Abby, can you tell me a little bit about your goals?
Yeah, it was another great night. Got 3 more goals. Played really well as a team. It was good.
And then, Caitlin, can you just tell me about a little bit about the passing in the midfield?
So we're really starting to work together. Definitely coming along for the season.
And then, Emma, how does it feel? Are you excited for the weekend going in off of a few win streak here, especially like 2 conference win streak?
Yeah, I think it's nice to have 2 conference wins just to get our spirits up, and I think we're going to do well against me.
And then, Julie, can you just tell me a little bit about how excited you are looking forward in the season in general?
Oh yeah, I'm so excited looking forward to this. Obviously we're in the season now, but to the rest of the season, the energy on the team on and off the bench is absolutely amazing. So no matter who you are, whenever you get out on the field, like, everyone's really looking forward to pushing the team together as a whole.
And then, Lindsay, can you just tell me a little bit about the defensive aspect of the game?
Yeah, sure. So, defense is more easy when the offense is working hard. So when we're up there scoring goals, it makes my job a lot easier back in the backfield.
Okay, that's it. Next game is on Saturday against...